Cobble Eddie. Ford, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
A2 lead. Standard takeoff briefing, 15 second separation. We're gonna go flaps maneuvering. Rotate at 140, climb out 180, and then we'll climb out at 1,000 feet up till we reach cruise altitude. Any questions? And lead is rolling. Leads gear up.
Ford 1-1, Overlord 1-1, pop-up group 323, Ford 103 at 10,000 knots. Ford 1-1, Overlord 1-1, pop-up group 323 for 130 at 10,000 knots. Ford 1-1, Overlord 1-1, pop-up group 322 for 130 at 11,000 knots.
Falcons and possibly some other people show up.
When are they scheduled to arrive?
The Poles? Most likely tomorrow. I also heard the Israelis are keen to get some forces down here due to the possible links between the CLA and Hezbollah. The Germans also might come. They've got some military instructors working with the Georgian Army, so we'll see what happens.
Wow, the Israelis? The Iranian connection was pretty strong then.
Well, we'll see. It's all up in the air at the moment. So for now, we get back to business. Make sure you're on the frag frequency for where one we're going to be checking in shortly.
Roger. Alpha Mike set ready.
Thank you.
11, Overlord 11, Bra 321 for 110 at 13,000 hot.
Warrior 1, this is Ford 11. Checking in at Kilo, Angels 19.
Ford 11, this is Warrior 1, Redo Lima Charlie. Proceed IP Alpha, Angels 19. Advise we're ready for situation update.
And Ford 11's ready for the update.
Ground threat is as follows. One IR SAM in the valley, southwest of the objective area. Two ZU-23s and two IR SAMs within Anvil. Enemy situation is two infantry squads on the objective and two bunkers and attached ZU-23s at the entrance of the valley south of Anvil. Warrior 2 has control, is located with the SOF team, and is monitoring this net. Winds on the ground are calm. JTAC has laser. How copy?
And Ford 11 copies all. Three IR SAMs, four ZU-23s, two infantry squads, two bunkers, air defenses, and Warrior 2 has control.
Ford 11, good read back. We plan on using you to first neutralize the SAM in the valley, then destroy the air defenses and vehicles on the objective. Last, we'll have you take out the bunkers and remain on station for follow-up cast until Uzi arrives.
And 4-1-1 copies all. Single helo landing in Amble. Break, Overlord. 4-1-1. Did you copy Warrior One's last?
4-1-1, Overlord. Affirmative. That helicopter is not a valid target. Say again, not a valid target.
And 4-1-1 copies weapons cold. Single gaskin in the area.
Thank you.
1, Ford 1-1. We're established at the IP, ready for an update on enemy positions.
028410 at 9000.
For your first target, Grouse. Grid 38 Tango, Lima November, 49793, 42698. Second target, Gaskin. Grid 38 Tango, Lima November, 52412, 45395. How copy?
Ford 1-1 copies Gaskin, grid 38 Tango, Lima November 52412 45395. Grouse, grid 38 Tango, Lima November 49793 42698. How copy?
Good read back. Say when ready for game plan and attack brief.
And Forward 1-1 is ready for attack brief.
Forward 1-1, neutralize the SAM in the valley. How copy?
And Warrior 1, Forward 1-1, engaging Grouse.
Overlord 1-1, pop-up group 022412 at 13,000 cold. Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 316, 450 at 15,000, flanking.
Fort 1-1, Warrior 1, Splash Grouse, you are cleared hot on Anvil. First, take up SA-9 gasket.
And Warrior 1, Ford 1-1, engaging primary.
Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 321, 445 at 15,000, flanking.
10 o'clock.
Ford 1-1, Warrior 1. Good hits. Gas can destroy.
Ford 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 332-440 at 15,000, flanking. Ford 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 333-435 at 15,000, hot. 023-426 at 13,000 cold.
RTB.
Two, unable.
Flight, anchor here.
Two, unable.
Flight, RTB.
Two, unable.
Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 344 490 at 9000, flanking. Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 344 490 at 8000, flanking.
Fort 1-1, both grounds neutral. Fort 1-1, Warrior 1, all air defenses in Anvil have been destroyed. Contact Warrior 2 this net when ready to engage the bunkers.
Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, pop-up group 022-440 at 5000, cold.
2-1. This is Ford 1-1.
Ford 1-1.
Lima, November 4-2-3-9-12-1000. Armed with PGM 65D, GBU 38, 2300. Cannon. Time on station is 0+30. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
Pop-up group 351-490.
Here's 2,500.
Flanking. Ford 1-1. This is Warrior 2-1. Type 2 in effect. 1-1. Pop-up group 022-450-4000. Cold.
Ready to copy.
Line is as follows. 1-2-3-NA. 7,000 feet MSL. Bunkers. Lima, November 5-2-2-4-4-4. Mark by laser. 1-6-8-8. Northwest. 400 meters. Troops in contact. Egress east. Advise when ready for remarks and further talk on.
Ready to copy remarks.
Request GBU 38. Make your attack heading 170270. Wind 270 at 8 meters per second. Overcast sky. Cloud base 10,000 feet MSL.
Lima, November 5-2-2-4-4-4. Final attack heading 170270.
Read back correct. Report IP inbound.
Ford 1-1. IP inbound.
Ford 1-1. Continue.
Ford 1-1. Laser on.
Laser on. Lasing.
Ford 1-1. Spot. Ford 1-1, in from the east.
Ford 1-1, cleared hot.
Ford 1-1, off.
Ford 1-1-1, unit destroyed. Reattack is authorized.
Ford 1-1, IP inbound.
Board 1-1. Continue.
Laser on.
Laser on.
Ford 1-1. Spot. Ford 1-1. In from the east.
Ford 1-1. Cleared hot.
Board 1-1. Off.
Board 1-1. Target is not destroyed. Cleared to re-attack. Board 1-1. Abort, abort, abort. Board 1-1. No further tasking available. Nice work. You may depart.
Ford 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 068480 at 15,000 cold. Thank you.
Ford 1-1, both bunkers and their attached air defenses are destroyed.
Ford 1-1, Overlord. Uzi is standing by and is waiting for your call. They will take off in 2 mics.
And Overlord, Ford 1-1 copies. Teams.
For Uzi 1-1, Roger, will be over in 1 mic.
Ford 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 055450 at 15,000, flanking.
Beep.
11, Overlord 11, Bra 026, 445 at 15,000, flanking.
Z11, 4-1-1 copies, we'll remain on station, ready to assist.
Uzi-1-1, continue. AO looks clear. 101, Uzi-1-1, roger.
411, Overlord. Thornton Special Forces have taken over the compound and are clearing the area. Good job, you may depart.
And Overlord 411 copies. You can show us RTB at this time.
Cabaletti. Ford, 1-1, inbound.
Ford, 1-1, Cabaletti. Fly heading 200, Ford, 17, QFE 29.86, runway 07, to pattern altitude.
Thank you.
one.